Hassan I. Sabbah was a Persian missionary who founded the Nizari Ismaili state, which is also known as the Assassins. He is known for his revolutionary activities in the late 11th century in Iran, where he established a religious organization based on Ismaili beliefs. Hassan I. Sabbah's followers became known for their political killings of important figures, which led to the term assassin being coined.